What's going on, guys? Garnier right here. Coming at you with week four. This was originally supposed to be against the Obsidian Freeboards, but my guy King, however, he did have a drop. I hope everything went good with him. So, in his place, we are now playing Jayden. It is 7 in the morning. I have been up for quite a long time. So, we're gonna see, how I'm placing deprived. But let's go ahead and just hop right into it. Sorry about that, guys. Fix that just a little bit. So, a little bit of a weird team today. Bring it back. Alright, let me just text him real quick. So, I will definitely be safe to run the fun strat that I'm working with. The rotten paint might be a problem, but we shall see. So run that with Wash and Muck in the back. No. No Muck here. What did I give this thing again? Oh, that's right, that's a setup thing. So, built weird, but also built quickly. So, alright, game one. Good luck, Jayden. Mr. Raptor. I do need to open a word doc. Actually, I'll just check it after. So that's... I didn't see if Intimidate proc'd or not. My mouse is giving me problems. So there's no Intimidate. I'm more worried about a ground move, I think. Side swagger here. I should have seen the tailwind coming. Oh well. Flinch. Eh, it's fine. And just go Terra Fairy so that Earthquake doesn't kill me. And Rock Slide. And then I could see Swagger again, just because why not? I just have to hope that Primate doesn't die here.
I just thought about this. That may have been a bad idea. Damn. Oh well. I think I'd rather just do that than die to an earthquake, though. Great bird, so that's fine. It does kill. Finish by recoil. So that was worth it. Damn, that still does a lot of damage. Ooh, wow. Okay. So I should be faster than you regardless. Let's lock into Hydro Pump. This could go either really well or really poorly for me. It depends on what he targets. Yep, that's fine. I lose here. So this strat's not... He puts out too much pressure for me to do the strat safely. Oh well. He killed himself with recoil. Which I'm cool with.
Ooh! That's gonna hurt!
I mean, it's physical, which I'm... Damn, yeah. That's rough. That's what I get for trying to run cringe. Alright, I was trying to be funny. Get one turn left. Did I put protect on here? I did not. Yikes. Oh, he's gonna attack twice. I have a feeling that Dawn fans AV. Damn. Yeah, I let Taylor go up. That was my fault. So we know that memes don't work anymore, or don't work here, so... At least I'm trying to keep it interesting. I'm trying to have fun. Joining back in. Alright, so he's good. That was weird. So I think a more traditional lead here is pretty nice. So actually, Final Gambit is kind of nice. Gambit, Venomoth to set up Quiver Dance, then Baton Pass over to you. Actually, hang on. Just Final Gambit Fake Out is kind of good here. Ensuring that I get stuff up. really shocked the Sylveon didn't come here, because it kind of wreaks havoc on my team. He has no reason to change his lead. So I should have more HP than him, unless he's max. In that case, this kind of sucks. That's unfortunate. Let's see. Waiting. Withdraw into what? You don't have a lot of bulky Pokemon. That's about to die. You just set that thing to die, dude. Which now allows me to reset my go into. Yep, knocks off the AV. So I did call that. This could hurt. Yep, that hurt a lot. Come in, Frostlass. Icy Wind here. It won't KO, but it should do a decent amount. So depends on what he targets here. Because he might just go Rock Slide. That's that point. At that point, I just have to be careful. They just go Rock Slide. Hope he doesn't target it. But faster. He's clear amulet or covert. Missed. That's alright. I'll take that. Haven't seen it yet. Dusty Bond here. Terry Electric, and now I can either don't want to lock in the Volt Switch. That might be a bad idea, but we're gonna do it. I lose my grass weakness, so now I take it a little better. Destiny Horn, so that lasts till the end of next turn. Damn. So now this kind of just goes for free here. I will switch to alright, Hydro Pumped already. Donphan? No! What are you doing here? Terran normal quick attack or double edge? Yep, there it is.
Damn.
Does that kill you? Oh, you've got high health, so no. Bruh. Alright, I got a kill at least. That's right, you gotta run heat. Which... I'm really regretting not putting Protect now. Just hope I live just long enough. Which I don't. Yeah, that kills here. Yep, that's fine. Good game, man. That's what I get for trying to build funny. Well, my memes were not dreams, so... Alright guys, so... That was that. Good job to Jayden. Hoping you have a really good rest of your season. And who do I play next week? I believe I play Lake Erie Wishiwashis, which is, oh, that's Hippo. So, all right. With that, you guys all have an absolutely amazing rest of your day. If you like seeing some of the weird shit, be sure to like and subscribe. Bye, Jayden. And peace.